Handel, actually, he was German, and he did actually do a bit of work in Venice, and he eventually became a British subject. So it's possible that he anticipated the difficulties of Brexit and labour movements around Europe 300 years ahead of everybody else. So without further ado, we'll go on to Clarinet Buffet.